Dobson's pass goes through. That's tipped out of the zone. Good play by Ryan Strome. Here's Panarin. Moving in. Pass across, up and down. It's good! Andrew Kopp. Set up by Artemi Panarin. Rangers lead 1-0.
And does he love playing with Artemi Panarin? There's the turnover and the pressure by the Rangers. Chara can't handle it. Rangers have players going to the net. And that leaves us the trailing man wide open. And how about that backhand pass by Artemi Panarin?
Panarin all the way across. Here's Kopp looking. Sets up Strome in the save made. Panarin. Kopp scores! That's two!
Play over the blue line. He waits. There he throws it to him once. And then Kopp tries to set up Strome. That didn't go. How about a replay of what we just saw? Same play. This time the shot right off the pass. 2-0.
Oh, man. Good play along the boards by Panarin on the takeaway from Dobson. Kopp gets it to Strome. Back in front. They score!
Uses his strength, fights, gets away, takes a hit, makes the pass, and that little give and go. Panarin doesn't get the primary assist. He gets an assist, though, and Kopp, a give and go. Dobson got back, but he couldn't get the stick. And beautiful little pass. Penalty killing, and, you know, he starts shooting the puck more.
Here comes Panarin, under a minute to go in the period. Now Strome scores! Wow! Are the Rangers going? And that line is something special.
Starts it in his own end. Makes a pass up. He'll get it back. And then that's just that wrist shot. And another backhand beauty by Panarin.